Look at his hands. He does got big old hands.
I can't see him that tall.
Wanda, got you. My whole life falls in line.
Look at all your relatives.
I pray
without
for
phone
you.
He does have a cone going.
Oh, man.
I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I make to you. Whatever may come, God, I will choose. To love you, I get to love you. The way you love, it changes who I am. To love you, it's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you.
No,
David,
no, David, no.
Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, forever I do.
That's the end of the book.
To love you. I get to love you. I get to love you. I get to love you.
Yeah,
yeah, man.
Close your eyes.
They're under the smile, man.
No fear. The monster's gone. He's on the run, and your dad is here. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Every day and every way. It's getting better and better. Beautiful, beautiful,
there you
beautiful,
go.
Beautiful, boy.
Yeah.
Beautiful, 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 boy.
Woo!
Out on the ocean, the ships sail away.
I can't
travel anymore. I can hardly wait.
Yay!
See you come of age. Guess we'll just have to be patient, 'cause it's a long way to go and a hard road home. A long way to go, but in the meantime, before you cross the street.
When he's older, he knows that his daddy could have dunked on him when he was 1 year old. Sandals even. Now two hands, son. Just so you know, your dad can dunk at two hands.
Yeah.
That's for you, buddy. So when we're playing when I'm old and I can't do that anymore, I can tell you I could used to.
To you while you're busy making other plans. Beautiful, 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 beautiful.
You got it.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
That was a good one.
That was good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Before you go to sleep, say a little prayer. Every day, in every way, it's getting better and better and better. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful boy. You're my beautiful, 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 beautiful boy.
What's a dog?
Yeah. Can you say doggy?
Doggy.
Yeah.
What's a bear say?
What does the pig say? Can you say hi?
Can you say hi?
Hi.
Can you say bye?
Bye.
Happy birthday, dear Easton.
Happy birthday to you.
To hold your hand,
cats and two dogs. That's exactly right.
Did you say thank you, Daddy?
Thank you.
Aww.
You're welcome.
That's Cooper's, his name.
It's Cooper.
Mommy, brother.
Thank you, honey.
That's your brother. Huh?
In the crib with Cooper.
I see it.
Hold my heart so tight. I don't even know.
That baby Cooper.
Yeah.
Ew, baby. Ew. My baby Cooper.
He's done. What's your name?
Nita.
That's right. What's your our last name?
What's our last name?
Me.
Jones.
Jones.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Are you Easton Jones?
Easton Jones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Break on a.
Write your name.
I love you.
I love you.
No, I love you.
No, I love you.
You make me
happy.
Yay!
When
sky.
Yay!
He shoots. He scores.
You make me happy.
Let me see yourself.
No.
Here we are.
In our new house.
You like your new house?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Baby. Baby in his chair.
Dinner.
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 Yes. Now sing the chorus. Yes.
Jesus
loves me.
Yes.
Jesus loves me. Go stand against the wall. Yes. Jesus loves me.
Me the Bible tells me that.
What about your ABCs?
A, B, C, D. What is this?
That's the number three.
Number three.
Can you count to 10?
1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, I know.
Easton just said that we were at the circus watching a movie called Jesus loves me, this I know. I thought that was very cute.
You're a stinker.
You're a stinker.
You're a stinker.
You're a
stinker.
You're a
pinker.
You're a pinker.
You're a pinker.
You're a minker.
You're a binker.
You're a winker.
You're a winker. Winker. Winker.
Say trick or treat!
Trick or treat!
Happy Halloween, cowboy!
Happy Halloween!
What does cowboy say? Yeehaw!
What are you making? What kind of pie? Hey, what kind of pie are you making?
Walnut pie.
A walnut pie? All right!
You boys, I can't even tape you anymore because all you want to do is look. No, I don't want water to get on the camera. You are such a ham. Look at that man.
Hi! Hi!
Get back, stay right there. Q
R S T U V W.
next time, won't you sing with me?
Why are you blowing
on it? Because that helps him get out. Oh, you're not going anywhere, you stinker. But if I should find you, he's heading towards you, Mom. Black
and blue. Hey, boys, look here. And
aching from
crying.
Hi!
Hi!
Cooper. Gonna be your first time?
Hey, Mommy, can you hand us some of that? He's out of the water like that, okay? Now it's gonna be cut. See, just like that. You're sitting just like you need to go.
You're doing it!
I'm going.
Jeremy, look at this. Come, Easton riding his bike for the first time. There he is. There he is.
can't explain.
There they are again. Holy cow. Easton, I'm so proud of you.
Your little hands wrapped around my finger and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Little eyelids flutter cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny. You've got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up.
Love you, bud.
Don't you ever grow up.
Say goodnight.
It can stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you. Just try to never grow up.
Hey, look at it. You're
never look grow up.
You're a puppy.
Don't let him chase you, Coop.
You're in the car on the way to the movies and you're mortified. Your mom's dropping you off. At 14, there's just so much you can't do, and you can't wait to move out someday and call her on shots. But don't make her drop you off around the block.
He really likes it.
Remember, she's getting older.
Porter!
Lose the way that you dance around in your PJs, getting ready for school.
Turn that way.
Oh, darling, don't you ever go. It could stay this simple. And no one's ever burned you. Nothing's ever left you scarred. And even though you want to, just try to never grow up.
There you go, swing fast.
New apartment in a big city, they just dropped me off.
There you go.
So much colder than I thought it would be, so I tucked myself in and turned my nightlight on.
You like bike riding?
What?
You like bike riding?
Yeah.
Then why don't you ever do it?
Because I don't have a bike.
Oh, that's one reason.
Yep.
I wish I'd never gone. Don't you ever grow up? Just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up? Don't you ever grow up? Can stay this simple.
Yay! Hey, it's a great day! Thanksgiving Day!
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn.
With who?
Said, I'll Uncle make Jason? My own money, and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school. And she kissed her head and said, I was just like you. You're gonna
Ethan.
Miss
this. Awesome.
You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know.
Let's go,
in a one-bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops.
Look at him go, Ethan! You're rocking the house.
He tells her it's a nice place. She says it'll do for now.
Yeah, you are too.
Starts talking about babies and buying a house. And daddy shakes his head and says, "Baby, just slow down, 'cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. He says they don't bother me. I've got two babies of my own. One's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look.
Focus on me. Happy birthday, Mom.
Ocean tides. Can I handle the
and the Stiggles.
I'm looking pretty good about that.
Landslide will bring you down.
Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
How old are you?
Those are as powerful as 22s. Now that is a starter gun.
This is Easton, and this is his interview for turning 12. What was the best thing about your birthday?
Your iPhone.
Yeah, pretty cool. What was the best day of your life?
When I got a phone, I think.
Yeah. If someone you just met asked you to describe your parents, what would you say?
I'd say my mom is
crazy.
Psycho, crazy, weird.
Look at the camera.
So much to say.
And dad?
Dad, tall, strong.
Oh, so you describe the way he looks and you describe me as being psycho and weird. Why am I psycho and weird?
Well, you dance weird to songs and like you like sing in the car and I start staring at you in a weird way. And dad is nice.
Or I'll just ask, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Okay, let's do that.
Okay, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Don't know.
Well, what are the things you're most interested in?
I don't know.
Oh, I think I know.
Football, basketball.
No, like girls. Animals and stuff like that.
You mentioned that, Mom. I want to try and look tough.
Why does that think? Why do you think that doesn't make you look tough?
It's animals.
So you're very smart about them.
Okay.
He likes little puppy dogs.
All right. This is my 12-year-old boy. Last time. Next year, he's going to be a teenager.
Seriously?
All right. Sign out.
Good job, Easton. Starshine, always stay humble and kind. Go to church, cause your mom is a sister. Is a grandpa with a chance to be a kid? It won't be wasted time, always stay humble and kind.
From no one, don't hold a grudge or a chip, and here's why. Bitterness keeps you from flying. Always stay humble and kind.
the difference between sleeping with someone and sleeping with someone you love. I love you, ain't no pickup line, so always stay humble and kind.
I just got a bunny in my trap.
You do not sound excited at all.
I am excited. It's dizzy. Rain inside and about made me pee my pants. Mm-hmm.
Got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When those dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself feel the pride, but always stay humble. Shut off the AC and roll the windows down. Let that summer sunshine always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around.
That is not
help the next one in line. Always stay humble and kind.
And how old did you turn? Yep. What grade are you in?
Seventh.
Make sure you're talking.
Seventh.
Yes. And
seventh grade.
And your school you go to is?
Spring Hill Middle School.
Mm-hmm. Favorite sport? What do you like most about yourself?
Oh, I'm athletic.
Yeah. Have you ever been really scared of something?
Yeah.
And that is?
I have two things. Lily D.
From that TV show?
Yeah, she's really
pretty. And?
Whenever my mom or dad called me into their room.
Because you just assume what?
I don't know. We're going to talk about something weird.
What's more important, do you think? Money or happiness?
Happiness.
Would you like to be famous? And if so, for what?
Yeah. That would be pretty cool.
What are you famous for? What do you want to be when you grow up?
Something that has good money. So I can have a big house and stuff like that.
What makes you happy?
I get to go do stuff that interests me.
Yeah.
Like what?
Basketball.
Who would you say is your best friend?
Probably Nolan
or
Garrett.
Is there anything you want to say to yourself in the future?
I'd like to say something to me.
Okay. My 13-year-old handsome boy. Love ya.
I love you, I love you, I do. I love you, I love you, I do. Simplest words that could spell out the truth. I love you, I love you, I do. You're breaking my heart every day. You're breaking my heart every day. The smiles you don't see and the words you don't say. You're breaking my heart every day. Forgive me for being a fool. Forgive me for being a fool. There's no good reason that I do what I do. So forgive me for being a fool. I always will be by your side. Love is the freedom that we won't be denied. I always will be by your side. I love you, I love you, I do.
This is Easton's AR-22 that he got for Christmas.
I love you, I do. No words I could say could be offered as proof. I love you, I love you, I
hit
do.
It.
Good job. Hit it again. I see it. Yeah, buddy, you just spun the top. That's really good, Easton.
What's today?
My birthday.
What's the date?
Oh, it's my birthday.
I know.
Just say for a second.
What year?
2014.
Okay, how old are you?
14.
What are your hobbies right now?
Hunting.
That's it?
Yeah. Sports.
Yeah. What do you want to be when you grow up?
I don't know.
Don't know? Any guesses?
I don't know. Maybe I could like own a company, you know?
Yeah. That'd be awesome.
Yeah.
Do you worry about your future? Are you excited about it?
Why am I worried about my future?
Or excited about it?
I don't know. I mean, I don't want to go to high school. That's pretty scary.
Yeah? I can't believe that's next year.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Okay, what is your most prized possession? Where did you get it and why is it so special? If you have one.
Oh, you know what? I'd say my phone. Or my lucky hunting bracelet.
Oh, yeah.
And I got it from Grandpa.
Mm-hmm. Someone you just met asked you to describe your parents. What would you say?
I'd say my dad's pretty cool and he's strong and he likes sports, and I'd say my mom was probably one of the craziest people you've ever met in your life.
And why? Why would you? Why am I crazy?
He's just hard. It's like whenever a 80s band comes on the radio, you just like jam out to it, and it's kind of freaky.
So is it a good crazy or a bad crazy?
I don't know. Like, it's kind of funny crazy.
Okay. I can't believe you're 14 years old. You made me a mom 14 years ago. I remember when they put you on my tummy and you held my finger so tight and I bawled like a baby. And I love you, and you're growing up to be an awesome young man. Any last words?
See you later, future self.
The Mavericks, number 25, Easton Jones.
Auspiciousness and causes of success. May you have the confidence to always do your best. May you take no effort in your being generous, sharing what you can,
nothing more, nothing less.
May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating in your chest. May you be treated like an esteemed guest. May you catch your breath. May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa. May the
if they could like ask Jesus in their heart, and we pray with them, and we ask what did they, and like if they do that, and then we want to ask them what they wanted to pray, or like if they had any prayer requests, and some of them would answer like if like pray for the people that don't have as much as them, like the homeless people. I thought that was cool because like they're praying for people that don't have anything and they barely have anything.
Uh-huh.
So they're still thinking about people that don't have as much as them. I thought that was cool.
Alright, just like complete everything, like high fives, water all over me, pointing at me, just smoke everything.
Measurable wealth. May you get a gold star on your next test. May your educated guesses always be correct. And may you win prizes shining like diamonds. May you really own it each moment to the next. May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa. May the road less paved be the road that you follow. Whoa. Well, here's to the hearts that you gonna break. Here's to the lives that you gonna change. To love you, I want you to have it. Here's to the good times.
Ethan, where are you gonna be in? Alright, we have 4 minutes. We gotta go.
Okay.
Here's to the fact that I'll be sad without you. I want you to have it all.
No, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna.
I want you to have it all.
Go back!
I want you to have it all you can imagine. Oh, no matter what your path is, if you believe it, then anything can happen. Go, 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 raise your glasses. Go, 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 you can have it all. I toast you. Here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we gon' have. You don't need money, got free pass. Here's to the fact that I'll be sad without you. I want you to have it all.
Oh, I want you to have it all. I want you to have it all. I want you to have it all.
I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we gon' have.
There's a coyote right there, and it starts like we're watching it howl to its other to its group just down. Are you videotaping? A couple minutes later,
a small buck comes out, and I stood up when I saw him, and he was about to jump the fence. I told myself, when he jumps the fence, I'm gonna pull back. And he jumped, and I pulled back, and I shot him. I don't think it was a very good shot, but I shot him.
Pretty awesome.
First deer.
Yep.
Happy birthday, dear Issa. Happy birthday to you.
When I come.
Defense, all three, 1, 2, 3, defense.
This is our annual birthday video.
15.
On the turn.
I'm 15.
And when did you turn 15?
December 2nd.
What year?
2000.
When did you turn 15?
Oh, 2015.
Yes. What grade are you in?
9th.
What school do you go to?
Spring Hill High School.
And what sport are you playing?
Basketball.
Look right here, dude. Right here.
Basketball.
How tall are you right now?
5'11". Mm-hmm.
How would you describe your parents?
You? I describe you as Amy Duncan.
Which is, you're gonna have to explain, because if we watch this for years now, we'll be like, who's that?
Oh, it was on the show Good Luck Charlie.
She's a crazy mom.
She's a crazy mom. Dad? Strong dude. Like hunting.
Yeah. Don't you like hunting?
Yeah.
And what'd you do just a few weeks ago?
Shot a deer.
The first time?
Yeah, first deer.
Pretty cool. What college do you think you're gonna want to go to in a few years?
I'd want to go to either Ohio State or KU.
Yeah.
I'd rather go to KU for basketball, but if I'm still playing football, Ohio State for football.
Do you like your name, and do you have a nickname?
I like my name. My nickname's Young Yeasty.
Young Yeasty. Yo, yo! So, if you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be and why?
I wish I was smarter. Because, I mean, I'm not that great in school.
You are smart. You think you spend too much time with me?
I mean, you're home every day and I'm home every day. And with Dad, I don't think I see him enough. Because he's like going over every other day or 2 days. And,
yeah. Who are your best friends right now? Like, who are your friends?
Damien, Tyson, Jake, Dylan, Brendan, Feedback.
Vance.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Garrett, Nolan.
Any other words you want to say as we sign off? See, it's great to be a teenager.
I've been one for 3 years.
I know, but wait, I gotta get in here with you. I love my boy. I love him. This is what I do, and he loves it.
Okay. I'm just slobbery. Yes.
All right. I love you. Happy birthday. Happy 15. You're awesome. Love you, Easton. Bye.
Look at your little mustache, man. Look at that.
God, he's helping you get there. Take one last look and I will be on your way. Out of that stick around town you're about to leave behind.
go get lost to find yourself. Don't be afraid to go and have yourself the craziest of times. Make some new friends, be someone you've never been. But every now and then,
best sitting on the charts like a beast there. My last album spent 52 weeks there. Almost finished with the second, you should be scared. Storm's coming, you should go inside and prepare. No shortcuts.
And I'm hunting a wild barking turkey. And y'all be real quiet right now, because I see it right over here. We're gonna go perk, sneak up on it and shoot it. Right in the head. Kill it quick. I hunt, I kill about 30 a day. On turkey season, I don't poach.
You like my mustache? It's been growing in.
And I kind of pull it up and it'll move the hair. And on my cheeks, I normally will like get it real good. Put air in it.
Okay, it's so bad.
It's
not so bad.
You are caught up on all your sisters and your brothers. Boy, listen to your mother, cause you ain't never gonna get another someone. You get to call your mama.
Oh my God.
Yeah. One of these days on down the road, you're gonna find.
Oh my God.
Girl with a gentle heart like holy crap. And don't forget to call her dad for your bathing ring. Yeah, and if they both say yes, then first things first, call your mama. Sit and listen to her small town drama. And get you all caught up on all your sisters and your brothers. Boy, listen to your mother, cause you ain't.
This is the biggest bass I've ever caught.
Woo! You get to call your mama. And do it while you can, even when you don't wanna. Cause there's gonna come a day the good Lord's gonna call your mama. Call your mama. Yeah, pick up the phone, boy. You better call your mama. Sit and listen to her small town drama. Get you all caught up on all your sisters and your brothers. Oh, tell her that you love her, cause you ain't never gonna get another. So call your mama.
I can't hear you.
Is there a seatbelt in that middle seat?
Would have had a recording you guys on the way home in the car and when I got home, because you guys were just so excited and talking and telling about everything.
I forgot about it.
Well, that's why I'm going to have some questions when we get over. Where did you guys go? Tell me about their youth group.
Bunch of flirty girls.
Yeah, how many Instagram and Snapchat followers did you get?
28.
All girls?
Yep. Miss Hall was like, looked like he's been crying, and I asked him what was wrong. Then he told me it, and then I went and found Carter, and I kind of got in his face. And then he goes, why are you in this? Why do you care? And I was like, because he's my brother. And this whole time...
No, you said, like, because he's my brother.
Yeah.
And
because he's my
I was about to deck him.
So bottom line, you were sticking up for your brother. That Dad and I always tell you guys to do. Love it.
Yeah.
Okay, baby.
Here, boy, take it slow. Don't get distracted by that radio. I just rolled my eyes and I said, Daddy, I know I'm
decide where I wanna be when I'm 16, 16, yeah. 16. Now that I can drive, finally feeling alive, but I got this curfew. Sneaking in late, smelling like my girlfriend's perfume. People talking about college and knowledge, and that's alright. But all I'm thinking about is an unsupervised Saturday night. What I wouldn't give to be 18, wild and free. Buzzing off a can of that grizzly wintergreen. Looking old enough to pull off this fake ID. I'll be right where I want to be when I'm 18, 18.
Real life, messy teenage room. Eating while drawing on his wall.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Easton. Happy birthday to you.
How old are you? Look at the camera.
You just said it.
Well, I want to hear you say it.
16.
Yes. What's the best thing about being 16 so far?
I don't know. I can drive.
Who are your best friends?
Probably Jake, Tyson, Damien, Dylan.
What's your favorite thing to do with your friends?
I don't know, just hang out.
Well, what do you guys do when you hang out?
Listen to music, play video games, hang out. Oh, we do random stuff.
Crush.
I was thinking there was going to be a question about this.
Like, oh, it'd be fun to look back on someday.
Just going anywhere? Okay. Megan?
What are your hobbies?
Basketball, hunting, fishing.
What's your favorite sport?
Basketball.
What's your favorite food?
Oreos.
What's your favorite music or song or band?
I listen to it depending on the situation. If I want to get pumped up, it's rap.
You like country too?
Yeah, if I'm just sitting around listening to country.
Yeah. Describe your parents.
Mom, probably crazy.
Just inconsistent.
I don't know. It's not really.
What about Dad?
I know. I'm still going for you though. There's not much. There's not much else.
You don't think I'm cool?
No.
Okay. Well, I guess I'm doing my job right then.
I don't know. Dad, he's just laid back.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, the past few days he has been.
Well, yeah. But in general.
I don't know, it's cool.
Dad gets the cool, and I don't get the cool.
Yeah.
How am I not cool?
Because you're at... Because if you think you're cool, you're not cool.
You don't.
If you have to say you don't think I'm cool, then you're not cool.
No, I know I'm cool. I just didn't know. Maybe you will someday. So, what's it like having two younger brothers?
Fun sometimes. Other times I just want to beat their faces and I just want to beat them up.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I don't know. No clue.
Use three words to describe yourself.
Pretty freaking awesome.
That's awesome.
But I meant like three separate words, like handsome, awesome, smart, you know.
Mm. I don't know. I'm going to stick with that.
What would you say to your future self watching this?
Hope you did good in school.
It's not one thing, it's something else.
Same parking lot, party spot on the weekend. After every home game, that's where we went. We went 12-1 in one hell of a season. 17 and hell bent on leaving. And growing up, just past the bar that we all used to sneak in. Just trying to find one place to get a drink in. Well, they closed it up and put a Dollar Tree in. Man, driving around this town, it starts to sink in. It's growing up. Man, I wish that I could go back now. Stop the clock and take another lap around. If I knew then what I know right now, life will get you down, break your heart, mess you up. Yeah, man, but that's just part of growing up. Kissing on my neck, my hands all over you. All back before you put an end to me.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
Gave me back that ring and said I need a little growing up.
Yeah.
Man, I wish that I could go back now. Stop the clock and take another lap around. Find out what I know right now. Life will get you down, break your heart, mess you up. When you're 21, these cold ones just taste bitter. So let's raise them up and make a toast to forever. Cheers, y'all, it sure has been a pleasure. Man, I wish that I could go back now. Stop the clock and take another lap around. If I knew then what I know right now, life will get you down, break your heart, mess you up. Yeah, man, but that's just part of growing up.
Very nice. Easton, that's your second one.
Oh my gosh, I got so
Yeah.
Basketball conditioning. I don't get it, but this is apparently a thing.
Jake, Tyson, Vance, Devlin, Garrett.
Okay. What's your favorite hobby?
Hanging out with friends.
Fishing or hunting?
Fishing.
What's your favorite game or app?
I like Call of Duty, World War II.
Mm-hmm. What app do you spend the most time on?
Probably Snapchat.
Yeah. You have a favorite TV show?
Criminal Minds.
So, we're moving in this house in a month, or less than a month. What will you miss?
Basketball court.
Yeah. You describe your parents to somebody, how would you describe them?
I don't know. Dad's kind of scary. That's what all my friends said, at least. And I don't know, mom's weird.
Your friends say I'm weird?
Yeah.
They do?
No.
What would be the best thing about leaving home, and what would be the scariest?
Be the boss of myself. And that would also be the scariest, too.
Yeah. What are your strengths? What do you think are your strengths?
Nice.
Yeah.
I don't really know.
If you could get a tattoo, what would you get and where would you put it?
Get it right here. It's like the lifeline, like the heartbeat. In the middle, it has like the cross thing. It continues into the heartbeat. Get that right there.
What are you gonna do at your friend's right now?
Get pulled by the razor on a sled.
Be careful. Love you.
Night we live until last night, time to go. Was a bright light, wild and haunted, and every moment is a lifetime.
By Easton Jones, who is the son of Julie and Jeremy.
Well, Easton and I are on our way to Colorado. We are in Colby, Kansas, I think. Way out here in the middle of nowhere. See, we got our camping stuff and fishing stuff. Up there. Mess up front. So, making our way.
Everybody's impatient to have a beer in a bar instead of sipping in a basement. Some of us are college bound, some of us can't dig our roots out. Scholarships and Ivy Leagues, so swing a hammer for your daddy and you never leave. I hope we never change, scribbled on that yearbook page. So cool with a fake ID, pretty soon it won't mean a thing. Someday we're gonna wanna do all this all. Coming queens, cool kids and wannabes, prom nights and limousines, we're gonna miss the times like these. People still talk about the good old days, hell, they probably kill just to be our age. And you know we can't turn back time, so let's live it right. I hope we never change, scribbled on that yearbook page. So cool with a fake ID, pretty soon it won't mean a thing. Someday we're gonna wanna do all this all over. We're gonna wish we grew up slower. Live it up, up, up. Ain't no need to rush. We'll get there.
let's enjoy the moment and lay back in it like the Mississippi rolling.
I hope we never change, scribbled on their yearbook page. So cool with a fake ID, pretty soon it won't mean a thing.
Good time. helmet in, walked to the 50-yard line. Just the coach and me after we lost 8-10-9. And I cried, man, next time to get in here, I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me 5 more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff.
Only a couple minutes left in Easton's last high school football game on home turf on this field. I've been on the sidelines shooting pictures for the last couple years, and there's no place I'd rather be. I've got the best seat in the house, and it has been an absolute joy to stand on the sidelines and watch these boys play. I love this match. Sad. Love you, Easton.
We all know that you're probably one of the closest guys to all of us here. We pick on you a lot, but you also laugh it off, and it's pretty cool. This year, you're really balling out. Just impressed.
Easton, being your best friend on and off the field is cool. Really sucks. I miss playing you. Having our talks with dads, Coach Barker, or Adeline, Miss Stones. But it's been cool watching you play. It's quite good. That's cool, you guys.
Annual birthday interview. This is your first one in our new house, and I think your last one, since you're how old now?
18.
Yes. Unless I on a whim decide to do it again, but I feel like 18 should be our last one. But what grade are you?
I'm a senior.
Are you happy about that?
I mean, kinda.
Is it hard to believe?
Yeah.
What is your favorite class?
I don't know, probably material science.
Do you have a favorite teacher?
Miss McDonald.
She teaches your that science class, right?
Yeah.
Who are your closest friends right now?
Probably like the same group it's always been. Like Tyson Vance, Devlin Garrett, Bryce, Dylan, all of them.
Yeah. Do you have a crush on any girls right now? Or any girl? And who would that be if so?
No, I don't.
You don't? We all know by that smile and laugh that that's a lie. What is your favorite show, or your favorite YouTube show, or your favorite PlayStation game, or your favorite app? Any of those, and all of those.
Why are you? You're so weird.
And you're just... You're not just now figuring that out.
I don't really have a favorite show.
Really?
Yeah, really. I just watch it because there's nothing else on Netflix.
And what show is that?
Hawaii 5-0.
Yeah. And what show was it before that?
Criminal Minds.
Yeah. You're on your phone a lot, so what are you checking out on your phone?
Snapchat, Instagram.
What's your favorite food?
Oreos and milk.
Oreo, yeah. That's a good one.
What do you want to be when you grow up? You
no idea.
Just guess what you're interested in.
I don't know.
What are you looking forward to right now?
I don't know, going to college, I guess.
Yeah. Do you have any ideas of where that's going to be or where you want to be or what you want to do in college?
If I want to play basketball, I want to go to College of the Ozarks. If I don't play sports, then I don't know. Might try and go to the Pit.
Any regrets?
Screwing myself freshman and sophomore year. My GPA.
Describe yourself in 3 words.
Why? I don't know.
Seriously?
Seriously.
How would, like, if you were in a job interview and somebody asked you that, which could be a question, how would you answer that? I mean, seriously, it's not that hard.
Caring, hardworking, dedicated.
Damn, I would agree. Those
are
good.
Okay, you can move on. Let's move on. Let's go.
If money was no object, what is one thing you'd want to do?
Probably just go get a lake house on Table Rock and just live there.
What do you think will be the best thing about leaving home and the scariest thing about leaving home?
The scariest thing is probably just being independent for the first time.
Yeah.
Best thing, probably meet new people.
What is the most memorable thing from this past year?
Going, being at the lake a lot this summer, or going to state last year.
How would you describe your mom and dad to people?
Dad's scary and mom's just weird.
Why am I weird?
You just act weird. Like, don't ask questions you don't want the answer to. I mean,
oh no, I 18 years has flown by. I think you're pretty awesome. And I love you. And I'm excited for all that God has in store for you. Any final words?
They say love is more precious than gold. It can't be bought and it can't be sold. I got love enough to spare.
Number one, Ethan Brown!
First, Tristan Hill, a 6'4 senior. Number one, Easton Jones.
Thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12 passenger van in a small club in Minnesota. And the snow outside of First Ave, I just wanted my name and a star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older. Couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
Told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought and felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you and that futon, we just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe.
Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. At night, worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around.
I think one of the things I think about Easton is his competitive drive and his athleticism. I look back at the season, his dunk that he had in the game, where we'd seen it all the time in practice. But he unleashed that in the game, and I think opened some eyes to some people. You got a rebound, and you were way up by the rim, and I think you know your arm was way over the rim, and I was thinking, man, he's athletic. He jumped way up to get that one. I thought his ability to control his instincts to get mad and boil him up and be more a little bit more competitive and within himself were a lot better this year. And I think he would agree with that as well. And hopefully we'll see him play collegially. I think his best basketball is ahead of him, especially now that the maturation of testosterone has kicked in and you're standing 6'4" now and you're starting to get some shoulders on you and all that. So we're going to miss him and we wish him the best of luck next season.
in my place, 'cause my folks were
this
out
guy
of
shot
town.
A couple geese this week.
It was our last night together. We were going
cooking
to
them up.
It count.
Gonna burn down
we
our house.
Headed
but...
off to Auburn, Texas Tech, and Kansas State. Like a band of brothers breaking up with one more show to play. So we drank a case of Shiner and all my daddy's Maker's Mark. Pulled them speakers on the back porch, sat around and smoked cigars. Sang along and laughed till dawn and watched that red sunrise. Was a damn good, goodbye.
So, we're going to some mopeds right now.
I was hurting that next morning, but I had one thing left to do. 'Cause the only girl I'd ever loved was bound for Baton Rouge. We said we'd it work, but we both knew that was a lie. High school love ain't strong enough for a 7-hour drive. So we parked out by the football field where we knew we'd be alone. Leaning in bad, oh, but sometimes they turn into the best times you ever had. Nothing makes a memory that you'll take with you all your life like a damn good
collect my breath for a second. Up next, we have Easton Jones, son of Julie and Jeremy Jones. Tyson Cheatham, son of Susie and TJ Cheatham. Friendly neighborhood spider view.
You wake up, your whole world's flipped. It's just different, and you gotta go with it, and that's just simply growing up and not see it in a negative way. You have to see it as it's been given to you. I mean, as much as times can be crazy, you're gonna feel like that's where you're supposed to be. You're not gonna feel out of place anymore. You're gonna feel like that's where you were meant to be. You don't have to pretend that it's easy all the time. You just let it go and grow with it. And you can't hold on to the old you or the old this or the old that, because you know you change. And it's not changing in a bad way. It's just changing because that's what happens in life. You grow up, everyone moves on. You're just learning. You stay true to yourself. Changing isn't a bad thing, it never was. But at the end of the day, you know, you're the same person. And where your heart is, that doesn't change.